I'm not interested in all these hyped up, overblown producers charging $1 zillion because of their name and bopping their head in the studio, faking, trying to get me to buy the track by bopping their head, and the record is garbage.